Welcome to MBBS Council. Times of India has released article on NEET 2021 student performance from various state boards versus CBSE. Even though there is no official communication from NTA regarding Rajasthan State NEET 2021 student performance, we know that based on previous year experience, data insights provided by Times of India is correct most of the time. In this video, let's see how Rajasthan students performed in NEET 2021 compared to NEET 2020. If you want to know last year quota for any medical colleges in India for All India Quota or State Quota, install MBBS Council app. Link to install the app is given in the description below. From Rajasthan, 74,223 students qualified NEET 2021 exam. This is 66.2% qualifying ratio. This is the highest among states where more than 1 lakh students appear for the NEET exam. Last year, passing ratio for Rajasthan was 68.68%. Apart from the passing ratio, the article also contains the number of Rajasthan state students who ranked within the first 10,000 All India ranks, 50,000 All India ranks, and 1 lakh All India rank. If you are interested to know the complete article released by Times of India, you can check out the link in the description below. During 2020, 1,414 students got ranking below All India rank 10,000. Whereas, as per Times of India report, 1,959 Rajasthan students have got within All India rank 10,000 during 2021 NEET exam. In the same way, the number of Rajasthan students within 50,000 All India rank as well as 1 lakh All India rank also increased significantly, which indicates that NEET 2021 appeared Rajasthan students have performed much better compared to NEET 2020 appeared Rajasthan students. What this indicates is two things. The first is the cutoff is going to significantly increase for Rajasthan state quota this year if there is no change in number of seats and reservation. The second thing it indicates is that students who undergo face-to-face coaching and repeaters have higher chance to get into government medical colleges. In general, Kerala students used to pick the most All India quota seats. This time, it is going to be Rajasthan students. More than 3,000 Rajasthan students are going to pick All India Quota MBBS seats in this year counseling. If you find this video helpful, cheer us by clicking the thumbs up button. If you have any doubts regarding MBBS admission counseling, comment below. See you in the next video.